Did you know that your coffee machine can be used in a low-touch method? The touchscreen on the CX Touch uses conductive technology that's similar to what you would find on your smartphone. It can register any stylus that's designed to work on touchscreens. Another method is using the pod itself. Many pod wrappers are packaged in a conductive material that can activate the touchscreen. Simply slide the pod to one corner of the package, which provides an increased stability so that you can use it like a normal stylus. After placing a pod, you can fold the wrapper and use it as a stylus, or use the wrapper as a barrier and tap the brew button.